Hello everyone, and welcome to High End of Nintendo with Nintendo. My name is Rob from Nintendo Rob. Sorry, guys. See settings, game settings, normal. Okay, it has to be there. Okay. There we go, we got Zelda playing the harp. Run, girl, run, run! Get the darkness after you. She was dreaming of chocolate pudding. That's Impa. That's her royal guard. Well, one of them. Ah, and there's Link. Well, pre-hero Link, he's still training. I don't know where this is in the timeline, so. Woo-ha! Isn't that the princess? Who the heck talk like that? Woo-ha! In real life, do you talk like that, guys? Woo-ha! Oh, and there we go. We got monsters. A lot of monsters. And a Wizro. Hey, Link. What do you think you're doing with that sword? He's going out for battle. Each game mode can be played cooperatively with two players. And we get a little Link with his little Triforce right there. Okay, hit A to continue. This is kind of like Dragon Quest Heroes, where you gotta get rid of the enemies. Wow. Okay. We start out as Link before he was, you know, Zelda's hero.
cool.
I don't have bombs or anything yet. Cool. Okay. Advance toward the abandoned fort, okay. By clicking R or pressing L, you can make the camera lock on to. Okay. Hey, I said lock on to. There will be no cursing in these games like there are in my mature games, guys. Like The Binding of Isaac. Oh, we're becoming the hero we are, guys. Ooh, look at all these rubies. Rupees, that's what they're called, guys. In the Zelda universe, they're called rupees. The mine entrance is open. Okay. Let's clear this out a little bit. Magic stars refill your energy. Okay, your magic. Okay. Well, okay, there we go. Now, where do we go? Okay. What do we got here? Oh, why? Duh. We got bombs. They're also great to blow up boulders. You little imps. Ooh, look at all these boulders. I mean, rubies. Ooh, level up. There we go. See that gauge that says Westfield Keep? That means you have to kill most of the enemies in here, and that bar will go down. And when that bar goes down, you get this keep for yourself. It'll turn blue instead of red. Keep boss has appeared. Okay, keep boss. Okay, there we go. Where is the keep boss? Okay. There we go, we captured this. Here we go. Yeah, I know, game. I can only do one thing at a time. Oh, Okay, that's just telling you what I told you guys about the seizing the keep. Okay, come on, come on. Now I gotta go this way. All my rupees. Get all these rupees you can, guys. Because it's money. Money, 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 money. Here comes the money. Okay, now. You guys think, aw, that's so cute. Here, have some candy. You too, have some candy. Zelda has appeared in front of the fairy fountain, okay. So it looks like we have to go this way. I like slicing through these enemies like butter on toast. Okay, let's see here. Okay. So this must be focus ability. While focus spirit is active, power, attack power and speed increase, incoming knockback damage is reduced. And defeating a certain number of enemies will yield a special bonus. Okay. Okay, why? Okay. She's pretty big to be a fairy, ain't she? She's taking her bombs. She's a Theo. Okay. She made one big bomb. Okay, now. Yeah. There we go. Now let's go. Where do we have to go? Sorry, guys. Zelda has left the battlefield. Oh, we have to go this way, I guess. Fire-breathing King Dodongo has appeared. Okay, bonuses. Okay, let's do that. Let's see if we could do that. Yeah, I have to. I'm gonna be fighting you, King Dodongo, but I got King Dodongo. I'm gonna be fighting you, but I gotta fight this, find this some, you know. This golden schoolula. Where is it? Where is it? Is it in here or something? Where is it? We gotta go fight King Dodongo. Dodongo. Look, I know it's at risk, okay? I'm coming. Gotta throw bombs in his mouth, guys. We go. There we go. Sorry, guys. Uh-oh. Now Impa saved Link. Oh, Tunic. We got his green tunic. Okay, looks like we gotta find the pieces of three of the four fragments. Okay, let's see what we got here. Rupees 2,329, sorry guys. Oh, now it's 7,242. You've collected some rupees. They can be spent on various things at the bazaar. Okay. Okay. As Impa, okay. Rupees and materials acquired during a scenario can be used in the bazaar for a handful of things, Chris. X, okay. Let's see what we got here, guys. Link. Market badge. Badge market, sorry. Defense badge. Okay. Yes. With the anti-bottle badge, warriors will be able to use potions during battle. There are other shops that can improve your warriors as well. So be sure to check them out. Sorry, guys. Hornet Larva 1. Okay. You create a heart Hornet Larva 1. What does that do? Slightly increases the healing effect of hearts picked up in battle, okay. Assist badge, nothing. Attack badge, nothing. Apothecary. Visit Apothecary to create a mixture for your next battle. Oh, it's a potion. You create your own potions, okay. Material needed. Oh, okay, we get a, okay. Smithy. Oh, we don't have Smithy. Okay. Make it back to the... Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. That has been the first part of Hyrule Warriors. The area was called Hyrule Field. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob from Nintendo-hyrule.